Basically, we are here to try to help the youth of the youth in the city has struggled enough and is hurting enough. Where you have gay children that are thrown out into the streets, transgender children thrown out into the streets. Don't they realize that these children have suffered enough by being thrown out into the streets by their families? These children, these are the children of our future. These children mean a lot to America and to the New York State area.